The coverage of the coronavirus pandemic in Mississippi, the State Department of Health reports 699 new cases of COVID-19, but no additional deaths today. That's good news. That pushes Mississippi to more than 143,000 total confirmed cases and 3,676 deaths since the pandemic began way back last March.